One sad thing is, if one of the armies comes along here, they'll probably take those out like immediately. These can be detected by the other guys and will be handled quite easily by any ground unit. Only how much hit points? 50. Yeah, they're pretty flimsy. See. Oh yeah, damn it. I saw a spoiler for Annihilation campaign. Forgot about it for ages there, but now I've remembered it. I don't know how much of a spoiler it is, though. I know something's gonna happen, but I don't know what are the results of it. So, I can guess. You know. It's kind of an obvious something's gonna, you know, it's serious kind of thing, but I don't know what's gonna be the results of it. Obviously, I'm not gonna spoil it on you. Don't want to be a dick about it. Actually, accidentally stumbled onto the spoiler when I was on Dead Key's Discord. So yeah, do be careful if you're looking through that. I suppose spoilers was a bit of a warning, but I thought it was for the upcoming thing. While they're doing that, they are visible to anyone while they're, you know, setting up. There. God. Oh, that blood and gore. One tactic I could do is have just a ton of workers just burrow in the middle of the field and start just shredding things, but the enemies here are pretty easy just to tear into with what I have. I think I might set up here rather than anywhere else. Ooh. This can't be seen. Nice. Didn't have detection this time. Actually, I think I did detection that was here, didn't I? Ooh. Yeah, all that got obliterated. Over here. Actually, set up shop here. I need to have stationary defenses here, if only to slow the enemy down for my actual defenses to get back. Never saw them attacking from this side before. Attack. Reload. I don't want to lose the ultras, they're quite useful. The game does feel so much less meatier without those sound effects. What? I didn't... I know I swore I saved. Is the save? Are the saves just failing, and I don't realize? Oh, there's enough space. My own incompetence fucking me over here. Accidentally attacked that base. Okay. Okay. can't get on out till those overlords are done. Okay. Send these right into here. This can go there. Charge out, come on. Okay. Next attack will come from this side. Okay. Now I'll take four from here, and with these, okay, no, next attack is coming from here. With these four, well, first I build you, and that's it. Oh, this is an AoE heal, nice. The fact they hit this implies they have detection. Still haven't been attacked from the right side yet. The left side, sorry. Well, I thought right, but yeah, Zerglings are very good for taking scarab shots, especially with them being only 10 minerals a pop for a group of three. Ooh, the lurker survived. There, I saved, and if I go in, yeah, it's been acknowledged. Good. Frustrated with myself over that. Damn it, those guys have already minced meat in my Zerglings. It's not that I can't get them back, it's just, it's... I didn't want to lose them just yet. That actually worked. Figured it wouldn't. good they are targeting that. Okay. It's funny, they can't deep burrow or burrowed. There's detection right here. Don't really give a damn though. Okay. Alright, there's done. Successful. Okay, over there. Up. Over here. Here. Take it out or not. This needs to go down first. Damn it. We caught these earlier.